You have to live in like a hole to not know what's going on. Many, many people close to me have been affected. More people died because of it than any other project we've ever tried. It failed miserably. Well, there is no explanation. Something needs to be done.
Every day, the news, the newspapers, I'm just sick of it. Look out in my backyard, I guarantee there's one right now. Oh, I'm not scared of those things. I'm scared of those things.